I think that the best would be, first of all, to grant the internet access to everybody and to can have also kind of digital welfare for the people that could not have the possibility to enjoy analog welfare.